that's my other hood. And I'm using this top wire. Never seen these before. If I had a boat, I would have went to the Bellini pad ball right there in the corner. They say they have crappie in here too. All kinds of lures over there. wants to sell me a boat? I need a small little boat. Put it on top of the damn Hummer. They're saying a platoon or something. I think those are good too. Put a little trolling motor in the back. Shit, I'll be fishing all right here. I hear there's crappie in here. Look at the river, how it looks. Huge. I bet you there's some nice crappie. I looked it up on the Fish Wildlife website. They said they had a crappie. But the only thing I guess is that one. It's kind of some. It's like when it's hot in summer. There's a lot of people fishing, swimming. Most of y'all swimmers. You can't even fish. There's all these people swimming. That's why I need a boat. And there's no parking. So you gotta be here right in the morning. Early in the morning. Yep, go to your baby. Wrong with my frog. I thought I had my camera on, and then a little fish went after it. Oh, I got it. You just gotta move it side to side. Slow. popper frog or whatever it's called. See what it is. It's called the Frogger R.
This is off the hook right here. This thing right here, the Frogger R, stays on top of the water. Look at that. And she's sexy. No, it's plain. Alright, let's try it again. It must be a little fish because I can see it try to attack it. I would love to catch me a big old bass on this and see how it feels. I never fished here, Angel. Angle or Angel Lake, right here in SeaTac, Washington. I came here for trout, caught some, but never tried it for bass. Trying to go for that crappie. No, don't get it. Go after it, little ducky. You go out there, I'm hooking you. No, don't go for it, because fuck, if you go after it, no. Oh, damn duck. I don't want to have little ducky. You know what? I don't catch nothing. I'm gonna go for crappie. Crappie. Looks like it's gonna rain or something. About to cover it up.
Alright. I think you guys can barely hear me though. Doug, don't leave me alone. He thinks my lure is fish. Look. No! Get out of here. I don't want you to grab it because it has a three-way hook. And I don't want to catch you. Damn it, Doug. I'm fishing here. was coming back. Look at him, 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 look at him. Oh. You want it? Yeah, I'm gonna eat you, sucker. Yeah, that's what I thought. Back the heck up. Oh man, here he comes again. I'm fishing. He thinks that's food, man. What can the bass be like that hungry? Instead of a damn duck. Duck. Oh, almost had that fucking duck. I don't know if I caught it on camera, but I almost had that damn duck. He almost gave me a heart attack. I thought it was a bass or something. Look, imagine him getting this. Oh, hell no. Woo. Leave me alone, I'm fishing. Here, I'm casting it way out there so you won't get it. Look, he's going out there. Down. Leave me alone, duck. Let it go, let it go, duck. I'm fishing. Look at him, look at him, look at him. Look at him, look at him, look at him, look at him. Stupid ass duck. Oh, he thinks. Look at him. Yeah, get out of here. I'm fishing. You know what? You're getting tired of me, man. Get out of here. It's not a fucking frog. It's a fucking hook. Ah, fuck you too. You're scaring the fishes away. I'm trying to fish for bass, not duck. It's not duck. Okay, look. No. Get out of here. You know what? I'm gonna change my hook. You're pissing me off. So now I'm over here. Because the damn duck won't leave me alone. Couple little fishes. Ooh, there was a little fish, a bass going after it. There he is right there, look at him. He sees it. Oh, look who's coming. The damn duck is coming. bass right there. See him? The bass is right there. I have to get in the water. I gotta get my damn hook. Damn, what is not in that cold? Huh? No? Huh? Nah, I'm trying to throw more out there. Wow, it's not even deep here, and I thought it was. Damn, Doug won't leave me alone. Thank you. ready for 4th of July. What is this, bird nest? Come on, bass. Ooh, I got a nibble on that one. Drop a. I've been fishing for an hour. Not even a single fucking fish. So I'm still.
So I'm still fishing. Haven't got anything. So like what? 2 hours fishing right here in Engle Lake, right here by SeaTac. I haven't caught anything. Almost caught a frog. Almost caught a duck. And nothing. Tomorrow I'm going to Steel Lake. By inside fairway. I tried everything fishing right here for bass and nothing. Oh. There's one right there. Come on. I don't know if it was a trout, but I had one. Oh, they wanted it. So, comment, like, subscribe, hit that like for more videos. And thanks for watching. Keep on fishing. And keep on. safe out there when you're fishing. Be safe out there. Take care.